All right, welcome back to Guitar Wishes and your guitar wish of the day for Thursday. My name's Lee, coming to you once again from the beautiful Guitar Wishes facility here in downtown Lincolnton, North Carolina. And it is open store hours. We have people milling around and playing. But every now and then somebody comes in the store whose personality is really shining, and so is their talent. And as you can see in the video just a second ago, today we have Kenzie with us. Hello, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. And now, Kenzie, how old are you?
10.
10 years old. I wish I had just that much talent that you have when I was 10 years old. I would have been a rock star by now. And you are our twinkle, twinkle little star here at Guitar Wishes. So you play ukulele, as we saw just a second ago. And now, when did you actually start playing ukulele?
Last February.
And is that something that your mom introduced you to, or how did that come about?
Well, I was taking guitar lessons because she wanted me to learn how to do some sort of instrument, because I was just singing at the time. Mm-hmm. And I didn't like taking guitar lessons. And a few months later, I decided I wanted to play an instrument again, didn't sure. know what, and then the ukulele was an option. Mm-hmm. I took that, and I'm really glad I did.
Oh yeah, so are we. It sounds really, really good. You've come a long way, I think.
Thank you.
And I'm excited in a second to hear you play acoustic as well. Now, the kind of music that you're listening to, is that influenced by your mom, your dad? Is that something you're hearing on the radio? What are you listening to?
Well, like, my dad, whenever we're riding in the car with him, he plays a lot of 70s rock. Mm-hmm. So that's what we like to listen to.
Right, right. And now, I know your mom's a musician as well. Is that kind of influencing the kind of music that you're playing?
Yeah. Like, yeah.
It is. I know you like a lot of Cranberry stuff, Beatles stuff you were talking about earlier, and just the Four Non Blondes song that you really, really are doing really well with.
Thank you.
All that stuff. Do you see yourself moving forward past those two instruments, or do you want to do other things? What do you want to do with music as you go on down the line?
Well, at some point I think I want to go back to the piano, because I think whenever I was taking piano lessons in first grade, I didn't like it because I just didn't put any effort into anything.
Sure.
But I think now I'd actually put effort into it if I actually tried.
That's great. That's great. It's a building blocks. It's like Legos. Stack one on top of the other, you're going to make something really cool out of it. Now, when you're at home practicing, I know you've got a little brother. Does he enjoy to hear you practice, or does he usually tell you to be quiet, or what?
I mean, usually he's just like sitting in the corner on his skateboard like, okay, can you please be quiet now?
So he doesn't like it, is what you're saying.
He don't like it. He wants me to be quiet.
That's what little brothers are for, to irritate you. But I'm so glad that you came in the store today. Thank you so much. I'm really excited for you to play us something. So let's go over here. I can't wait to hear you play something on guitar. All right?
All right.
Let's do it.
So I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out of what's in my head. I'm feeling a little peculiar.
The front stage to the red carpet. Kenzie, that was a great job. One of my favorite songs, and Four Non Blondes, I think, would be proud that their song lives on in today's youth. So great job with that.
Thank you.
Now, is that something you just picked up, or something you've been playing for a while? Or?
I picked it up like not too long after I got the guitar in December. Mm-hmm. For Christmas. Probably maybe a week after I got the guitar.
Wow, so not long. See, great job again.
Thank
Sounded
you.
Really good. So once again, Kenzie, thank you so much for joining us. I appreciate it. All right, and out there in internet land, thank you so much. First, I want to say on behalf of everybody here at Guitar Wishes, thank you so much for making our YouTube channel so successful already. Already, only after a couple of weeks, crossed that 100 subscriber mark. Now we're headed toward that 500, that magic 500 subscribers that we're looking for. So please, hit that notification bell so you'll be informed of new content that's being uploaded daily. Like and subscribe if you haven't done it already. If you want to see or hear anything about any of the guitars that you've seen in any of our videos, hanging on the wall or anything, please give us a call. Check out Facebook and guitarwishes.com. We'll talk to you soon.
Golly.